being set up by some veteran teammates.
Bryant with a series of fakes. And that's a soft touch.
Well, Kobe Bryant last year, remember, only played about 3 minutes in this game.
And try to find Yao. The save by Iverson, but did not carry him out of bounds. Paul is on it. Here's Bryant from Paul.
Chris Paul doing a good job. Saw the lock, the loose ball. Three excellent passing all-stars right there.
And Kobe Bryant right back. So we had Kobe and Shaq playing together for the first time since their days as a Laker. The runner by Paul, rebounded by O'Neal. Here is Shaq, and he tips it home. Puts it between the legs, being played by Johnson, spinning his way. Bryant with lots of time for three.
Well, Kobe Bryant has come out firing in this game. What is that, his 10th shot?
This is Brandon Roy of the Trailblazers. He just checked in. Bryant to the rim.
We were speaking with Phil Jackson before the game.
West with an 11-0 run. They are within one. Chauncey Billups of the Denver Nuggets, what a year he has had, has come on, sets it up for Shaquille O'Neal.
Well, Shaq said that he feels good.
It's Charmin, who did it back in 1960, built a member of the Boston Celtics. Pretty set up for Shaquille O'Neal from Brandon Roy on the finish.
Could very well happen here, Marv, as a retaliation by Kobe Bryant. Blink of an eye and they score once again.
Bryant being played tightly by Wade. Bryant able to recover and scores. West in possession, they lead by 12. Bryant for three.
Like the way he stared down Dwight Howard right there.
The paint right there. There was no place for LeBron to go, and Kobe is feeling it from behind that three-point line. There's that soft rim that Marv spoke about in the first half.
And just under five to go in this third quarter. Bryant with the step and hits on the reverse.
Now, Kobe came out early in this game with that team, with one of the all-time great players, Patrick Ewing, down in Orlando.
Oh, beautifully done as Paul went between the legs to set it up for O'Neal. Shot clock down to five. They double up on Shaq, and he is right inside. He had the mismatch, yes. Chauncey working his way into the corner, wide open, and he still is as Bryant takes to the rim. And again, it is O'Neal doing some push-ups. And it was much work for sideline reporters as again O'Neal is able to stuff. Craig Sager working the sideline for this 58th NBA All-Star game. Kobe Bryant. So Kobe now has 25.
Obviously, and he's a strong will, but he's also the most fundamentally sound player in the game right now, too.
And here's Bryant getting it over the outstretched arm of Dwight Howard. Time has run out, and the West has defeated the East. Paul fires one, 146-119. Kobe Bryant, the high point man, with 27 in his 29 minutes, along with four rebounds and four assists. Shaq hits 8 of 9, hit 8 in a row after missing his first attempt.
Join me in congratulating Kobe Bryant and Shaquille O'Neal as the co-MVPs of the NBA All-Star Game.